Okay, hello everybody, it's Lou. I'm going to try a song. This one was a request, Demi Lovato, This Is Me. And the version of the song I picked, I went on YouTube, and this one is the acoustic version. So it's just her singing the song. And the chords we're going to do today are going to be A minor, F, C, G, D minor. And I will do a lesson on the how to do the chords at the end of the video. Okay, and the version of it that I found shows using the capo on the first fret. Just so you know, I've tried it on the second fret and it sounds okay also. So you might want to mess around with the capo and see what's better for you. Okay, the intro, we got an A minor, F, C, G. And then verse 1, we have A minor, F, C, G 4 times. And then F, G, and that sounds like this. Okay, then we go into the first chorus. So again, A minor, F, C, G for the intro. And you guys already know that I don't sing. Anybody that's seen my videos due to my throat surgery. So, sorry about that, but anyway. I've always been the kind of guy, I'm changing it to guy, that hid my face. So afraid to tell the world what I've got to say, but I have this dream right inside of me. I'm gonna let it show. It's time to let you know. Okay, then we go into the first chorus, and I have that as F, C, G, A minor, and then F, C, G, F, C, then A minor, G, D minor, F, G, and then this line you do twice, A minor, F, C, and G. You play that twice, and that sounds like this. And then we're going to go into verse 2. So basically at the end of each verse, the G that you're on, or whatever chord it is, the last chord you play, also is played at the beginning of the next chorus. And it's probably the same way on the chorus. So the last chord you're on at the end of the chorus also is played at the beginning of the next verse, and etc. Okay, so you're on the last G of the first verse. Then it's, this is real, this is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me. Now I found who I am. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding who I wanna be. This is me. She sings yeah. She sings yeah again. She sings oh. Okay, then we go into verse 2, and that's going to be A minor, F, C, G 3 times, and then A minor, F, C, F, G, and that's going to sound like this. Okay, then we go into the next chorus. So again, this time we played a G at the end of the last chorus, and we're still on that G. And do you know light, to feel so in the dark, to dream about a life where you're the shining star, even though it seems like it's too far away. I have to believe in myself, it's the only way. And she sings that word way out, she draws it out pretty good. Okay, so now we're going to go into the next chorus, and that's going to be A minor C G, A minor F C, G F C, A minor G D minor, and then F G A minor F C G, and F sounds like this. Okay, and I'm going to stop there. The reason being is at the end of this chorus, on the word me, she does an A minor, and then she does an F, C, G with no singing, and then it goes into an instrumental, which is A minor, F, C, G also. So the end of the chorus basically runs into the instrumental. Okay, so again, you're on the last G. This is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me. Now I found who I am. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding who I wanna be. This is me in the instrumental. Then the A minor for the instrumental, the F, the C, and the G. Okay, so here's the end of that chorus with the instrumental, and then we go into the bridge. Okay, then the bridge, which you just about started to sing, is F, C, G, A minor, and then F, C, A minor, G. And then F, C, G, A minor again, and then F, C, A minor, G. And that sounds like this. Okay, then we're going to go into the final chorus, and then after that, the outro. So, just scroll up here, so hang on a second. So the bridge, again, you're on the last G, this time of the instrumental. And you're going to go, hear the voice I hear inside my head, the reason that I'm singing, I need to find you, I gotta find you. Missing piece I need, the song inside of me, I need to find you, I gotta find you. Okay, the last chorus before the outro is F, C, G, A minor twice, and then C, A minor, G, D minor, F, G, and then F, C, G, A minor twice again. Okay, and that sounds like this. Okay, then we're going to go into an outro. So again, you're on that last G again. This is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me. And then she sings, yeah. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding who I wanna be. This is me, F, C, G, A minor. This is me, F, C, G, A minor. Okay, so outro I have is an F, C, A minor, G, B minor, F, G, and the song ends on the last A minor. Okay, so here we go. Okay, and that's the end of the song, so the outro is, now you're on the last A minor of this chorus. Oops. Now I've found who I am, there's no way to hold it in. No more hiding who I want to be, this is me. And that's the end of the song, and here comes my cat bringing in his toy for me to play. So that's it. So let's go over the chords before my cat destroys my video that I've worked hard on. So we're going to do an A minor, and that's going to be 1st fret, 2nd string with the index finger, 2nd fret, 4th string, middle finger, and 2nd fret, 3rd string with the ring finger. My cat, he's got a shoelace with a straw tied in the end of it, and he just brought it up here on my desk, and then he just pulled it back down. So next chord is going to be our F. That's going to be 1st fret, cover strings 1 and 2 with the index finger. 2nd fret, 3rd string, middle finger, and 3rd fret, 4th string with the ring finger. Okay, then we're going to do a C chord, 1st fret, 2nd string, index finger, 2nd fret, 4th string with the middle finger, and 3rd fret, 5th string with the ring finger. Okay, then we're going to do a G, which is 2nd fret, 5th string, index finger, 3rd fret, 6th string, middle finger, and 3rd fret, 1st string with the ring finger. And here he comes again. Then we're going to do a D minor, and that's going to be 1st fret, 1st string, index finger, 2nd fret, 3rd string, middle finger, and 3rd fret, 2nd string with the ring finger. And that's it. And I made it through the video. My cat hasn't destroyed it yet. Okay, guys, thank you very much. What I'd like to see is if anybody that has learned a song from one of my lessons, it'd be kind of nice to hear about it. And what would even be better is if somebody was brave enough to do a cover of a song that either they learned from one of my lessons or with the help of one of my lessons. So if any of you guys are brave enough out there to do that, let me know. Okay? Take care, everybody. Have a great night.